Right, what do you want to be, Republic or Geonosians? Decide.
Geonosians.
You're Geonosians? Okay, I'll hunt you down.
I'll hunt you down.
You're the animal prey that I'm hunting. What do you mean you'll hunt me down?
Well, you think we're just gonna sit and do nothing?
Yep. That's exactly what I think. Bye-bye.
Fine.
Are you now? Where are you anyway? Oh, there you are. Gotcha.
Did I even hit you?
Yeah, you hit me. You took over half my health. Over half of my health, rather.
I'm like still not used to my mouse yet. It has a weird arch to it.
You have a weird arch to you. I remember because of that time we were in bed together. Oh, a random Geonosian killed me.
Why are they so good? Like, I'm getting like one shot by these people.
Well, because our weapons are better than yours. We're snipers. Duh. You need to get close range. Shooting me.
Oh, come on.
Destroy that turret.
Oh my god, motherfucker.
Geonosians suck. What do you want? I killed Spog? When? When did I kill you?
Just 2 seconds ago.
Oh, okay.
I was getting a drink and you violated me.
Why would you get a drink in the middle of a match?
Because I was dead and then I respawned 2 seconds. I didn't expect you to kill me right as I spawned.
Is this weirdo you?
Oh, come on. Someone else killed me. I was right next to you.
Nice.
That was bullshit.
Well, you were Geonosians. I don't know what you were expecting to happen. You killed 3 of us, though. I died once. It's captured a flag, this time with 2 flags. Instead of 1. You have to go to the base and your enemies. You have to go to your enemy's base to get it, and then you bring it to your base. Which one?
Rebels.
Form up. Following it this way. Follow me. Roger that. Cover me. Copy that. Splintering off. Take out that rebel scum.
Squash the
scum. The rebels have our flag. The rebels have our flag.
Already?
The Rebel Alliance has dropped our flag. Watch your flank.
Star Trooper!
Hostile dead. The Empire has seized the Rebels' flag.
Target that orbit!
The Rebels have our flag! We have taken the Rebels' flag. We have taken the Rebels'
Got the flag.
The Rebel Alliance has dropped our flag. The Rebel Alliance has dropped our flag. Those duplicitous Rebels have taken
Everyone else
our
is so
flag.
Incompetent.
The Rebels have scored.
You scored! Good job! Where are you? What are you doing? Hello, Brett?
I'm next to your flag that you dropped.
Oh, nice. All because I was trying to kill the guy who was bringing in the other flag. Your flag was reset. Uh-oh.
The Rebels have our flag.
How do you reset it?
By defending it for a period of time until the timer runs out. Oh, fuck.
The Rebels have
Damn.
Killed
you. Yeah, you did.
Hey, they blowed up real good.
The Rebel Alliance has dropped
I got
our
Boba.
Flag. The Rebels. Come have dropped our flag.
Don't you love how your allies walk right in front of you?
The Rebels' flag. Those duplicitous Rebels have taken our flag.
Gotcha.
Wait, I'm lagging on my sweet spot.
You're what?
Saying I have one.
We've dropped the Rebels' flag.
I can't hear you. What are you saying?
The Rebel Alliance has dropped
our flag.
Oh, you did?
The Empire has momentarily lost the Rebels' flag.
I was about to kill you too.
Not really, I'm Boba Fett. You can't kill me.
Oh, they didn't even show me that.
The Rebels have scored!
How'd you score again? It didn't even tell me that we scored.
Those duplicitous Rebels have taken our flag.
You're winning anyway. They're winning without you.
We have taken the Rebels' flag.
I lost. I lost without you. Now join. Is it letting you?
I don't know. I'm trying.
Well,
no, I don't think so. It's a busy 26 seconds. It's also saying 2 out of 2 people in it.
Well, let me quit and redo all of that. When that happens, it literally fucks everything up and I have to exit the windows. Hold on. I'm restarting. All right. Multiplayer. Create. Mos Eisley. Hunt. Assault. That's so dumb how you have to do that. Alright, fuck, what else did I do? I'll give you a rematch on that hunt, except I'll be the Geonosians who suck and you can be the guys who are great. I just launched. Wait, don't do it. I fucked up. Actually, do it. Just do it. Wait, no, don't do it. I fucked up.
What is it?
I didn't fix the settings. Also, I did the thing wrong.
People.
Yeah, they're really great. Hold on. I'm not a fan of how I have to fix everything every time I make a list. All the shitty default options. No! Fuck! Okay, there's no password. Just make sure you join really quick. Did you join? Brett? Brett, are you here?
I wasn't showing. There you go. Now it's joining.
Okay. This time, choose the clones, and I'll be the Geonosians, okay? Are you the clones? Brett?
Yes, I'm a clone.
Okay. Wow. I literally just got to that fucking turret. How do you turn off the timer? Like, there's no setting to turn that off. It's so bad. Is there no first person option for this?
I don't see any.
Did I kill that clone at least? Did I at least kill the clone? I killed one clone! Ah, you fucking cuckold.
Tina. What hero do they have?
There's no hero for this one. How did I kill that guy? Fuck you, game. I'm not even close to him! How am I hitting my own guy? Stop flying in front of the turret anyway, dummy. Did I get you?
Yeah,
you
bitch.
Yeah, baby. Hey, look at this asshole. I won? Mm. That's amazing. I won as the Geonosians. We have the same number of kills, though, and deaths. And you have more points. Isn't that lovely? Alright, we're gonna do this one. Let's watch you win. When you're actually in the match. Who are you gonna be? Empire or Rebels?
It's Empires.
Okay. I'll be the Rebels. Alright. Spauk joined. We already got your flag.
This way.
It's not even possible.
Is that you or is that your teammate?
No, it was my teammate. I just spawned. I don't know how the fuck he did it. I think the rebels just have a fucking advantage on this map or something. Flag. What's with the timer? I don't understand.
Take out that sniper. Take out the officer. Follow me. On your six.
I'm gonna decline solo to make this as fair as possible.
That's a point for the Empire. The Alliance has scored!
They're all over!
You're on your
own. The Empire has our flag.
Stay dead.
The Imperials have dropped our flag.
Yeah, baby.
The Empire has our flag.
Boba Fett.
You got Boba Fett?
Score one for the Alliance.
High score, baby. Ah, those idiots let you get the flag back?
Follow me! Cover me! Follow me!
Good luck. On your six.
The Imperial flag is ours.
They're flanking us!
Follow me!
Good luck. Stay
with
me.
The enemy's flag.
Watch those blasters! Take them down! Watch those blasters! Watch your fire!
Gotcha!
The Imperial flag is ours!
Imperial officer, take him out!
The Empire has our flag. The Alliance flag has been dropped.
Work on that turret.
Oh my god. My guys couldn't even fucking get out of the corner.
The Alliance flag has been dropped.
Where are you dropping this flag? Oh, you're all the way over here.
The Imperials
nice.
Have dropped our flag.
Hey, dummy, guard this. Reset.
The Alliance has scored.
Wait, since when have you two? Oh shit.
Don't follow. Follow me.
Confirm. Copy that.
Grenade!
The Imperial flag is ours.
On your six.
Uh oh.
Roger that. Lead the way.
I don't trust you.
The Alliance flag has been dropped.
I'm taking it in.
The Imperials have dropped our flag. The Empire has our flag. The Alliance flag has been dropped.
Guess who's got it?
Score one.
Whew. That was nice. You killed more people than me, though.
Nothing that matters.
This is the one where there's all heroes all the time.
Oh boy.
You want to be heroes or villains?
Heroes, obviously.
Alright. Why obviously?
Because heroes are the best.
Of course. I'm going to start as Boba Fett, see how it goes. A non-lightsaber guy.
Is this just like kills?
Yep.
Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
Is that a good thing?
Is what a good thing?
You know the fire?
No, it's not a good thing. Oh no, this is gonna go just like the movies.
Where are you going?
Oh, is that you? Ah, shit, I almost got you.
How do you block with your lightsaber?
I configured it to be the zoom in trigger, but that's why you fucking do your fucking controls.
Well, that's what I thought I would. Well, I have it as a throw.
Like, you have Jedi controls that are separate from your other controls. You know that, right?
Oh, dear.
Where'd you go?
Are you a lightsaber guy now?
Nope. Your own teammates are so bad about giving you room. Where are you, Brett? Near the cantina, shooting people down. Kill a Han Solo. Han didn't shoot first.
God damn it.
Damn it. Alright, I'm gonna be a lightsaber character now. Now you're gonna hate life.
I already hate life.
But I'm fucking Darth Maul.
Most tooliest one of all of them.
What do you mean tool? What do you mean tooliest? That's not fucking Boba like or Bet like at all. That quote was really dumb and bad. Ampshell says hi. Wait, is there another player in this? Is there another player in this match, Brett? Brett?
I guess so. It's not me.
Weak, Brett, but I'll find you. Found you. Your fucking friend killed me. While you were avoiding me like a little fucking bitch. You can't capture these, dummy.
I mean, you don't have a password on. Not this one.
I didn't.
I remember you said We're like making it do it quickly so no one can join.
Alright, I forgot. LOL. Right, and I have three because of fucking Brett.
Dead or alive, I can read either way.
Does Yoda not throw?
I throw. Ah, you fucking suck. You killed your own guy too. It's Force. Oh wait, shit, are our voices going on this? Oh, actually, no. You switched your secondary to your Force power, that's why, buddy.
Are you sure you need a Jedi of my caliber for this battle?
I don't think I tried to. I guess I did my accident, so
not. No, I mean, you hit the switch secondary button, Brett. That's probably what you were doing while you were trying to block. You have a switch Force power button. That's why you weren't throwing your lightsaber, and you were pulling me instead.
Yeah.
Fucking goddamn it. Oh shit, that was Umshell that killed me. Wait, that is Umshell who keeps killing me. I thought that was you who was killing me, but it's Umshell. And he did it again. Lower ping, buddy. I killed you. Higher ping means it takes longer, you want lower ping.
That's my thought.
That hurt me. Yeah, I was blocking, but I guess it hit me from behind. Maybe.
Or Warzone.
Where are all the people?
for the Republic. Follow me.
Stupid Obi-Wan. Killing me in the prequels. Only got our buddy Umshell. Whoa! Wait, you were killed. You were in that fight too?
Yeah.
I didn't realize. Dooku keeps fucking zapping me. It doesn't hurt me much. It's really hard to win as villains though, so I think I'm gonna lose this. But let's see.
Why?
It just is. There's no real reason. It just always has been. It's fucking weird.
What's the hardest move in this series?
Good one. Ah, pull is so much better than push.
You're so much better than push.
Thank you. You can block Paul, though. That motherfucker almost killed me. In one fell swoop. Oh, thank you. No health though? Hey. I was almost dead anyway. That was crazy. I was almost gonna come back though. Okay. Where'd she go? Got him good too. Oh man. That felt so good. Ah, two Aayla Sakuras.
Damn it, he got the kill.
Yeah, and he killed you! He killed you! Just to get to me. She didn't die.
Oh, you didn't die?
I died.
Yeah, well, I'm saying how did she get...
I thought you said how did she...
No, I meant you.
I don't know, Brett. Maybe because it gives me shorter time span because I'm one guy against you two. I don't know. Of course.
Edging up, man. God damn it.
Fuck, what did I even die from?
No. Guessing not me.
How'd they get me from that?
These enemies shouldn't present much of a problem.
Did I really die to those bots? Your partner, like, plays this game all the time.
How do you know?
Because of the way they play. I really wasn't planning on dealing with that, but I guess it's only fair. God fucking damn it.
Yeah, salty. If you were smart enough to put on a password, this would have happened.
I know, right?
Let's see what other ways I can win.
You don't stand a chance against the power of the Force.
Damn it, they won't let me get up. I couldn't move.
That's what it's like playing against your friend all the time. Because they're constantly force pulling. And I only have push. I got you too.
Wasn't that romantic?
Yeah. Who are you aiming at? Oh, this guy?
On me?
No, not you. Are you aiming, Brett? Are you? Do you have a gun? I'm probably not talking to you. Oh, I killed Amshel? I thought I killed you. I have, actually. She really invests in someone with force pull. Wait, that's Amshel? They played as Yoda there? Who has force pull? No one on the fucking evil side is force pull? I find that hard to believe. Is that true? We got each other. He's like, frick. He's like, fake. Oh, I almost got out. Oh, Chewbacca got me.
God damn it, he stole my kill.
I will take them myself. Cover me.
You only have 27 kills.
Who?
My partner.
Yeah.
Come on.
And fucking 20 of them were me, by the way.
Follow me.
Got him while he wasn't paying attention. What? What'd you say? Oh, you're going to win. 100%. I'm playing villains just hard already. I wasn't banking on you having a friend. More fakeness, he says, after I killed him. Womp womp. More fakeness I blocked. Yeah, but I was behind him. How many kills do I even have? Uh-oh. He just keeps spamming the force pull. Oh my god, it's so tiring. I blocked, what the hell? The reason why he... Spog, you killed your friend!
This will be the easiest credits out there.
There you go. I got you. Yeah, I knew. I knew we were losing. How's it feel? Your friend killed 33 people, you killed 42 people, I killed 78 people. I killed more people than both of you combined and I lost. Umshul died 14 times, you died 24 times. I died 30 times and 2/3 of those were fucking Umshul. Oh my god. Remember to quit the match, okay? Quit that lobby. Congratulations, Brett, you get that one. Fucking bullshit. I'm gonna pee while you get ready.
Yeah. No.
Hey, Britt, are you there? Are you there?
Yeah, are you?
Yeah, join the session. I created with the password.
But how am I gonna win?
I know, right? I killed more people than both of you combined, and I died less times than both of you combined. Okay, so there. Well, actually, that last one's less impressive of statistics. Almost all my deaths were from Mom Show.
Yeah, but I was a team player, okay?
I think you... Did you kill more people than Omshell? I think you did, yeah.
Yeah. Probably some, like, 10-year-old.
Maybe. Which one do you want? Oh, wait. You want to be the rebels, because they will fuck me up. I think.
You're just saying random things because you want to win.
No. Okay, yeah. It is. You will have the edge on this map.
Cover me! I've got your six.
Hey, my friend Dylan's playing.
Playing what?
He's just online, but I still want to play something, and he has...
Well then, make him play with us. Since Brett's too stupid.
Can I go to a different thing and still be in the game?
What are you talking about? Yeah, you can alt tab.
Can he join while we're playing?
No, he cannot.
Tell him to join your Discord.
Can you send the link? No?
No, he's already in it.
Okay. Well, then tell him to jump in voice chat so that you can focus on the game.
So my voice sounds pretty good?
Yeah.
It's amazing. Mike is only like 30 bucks.
Okay, I need to adjust here.
Form up. This way. I've got your six. This way. Rebel, take him out!
This is going atrociously.
Cover me! Form up! Watch it! Copy that!
Don't get up!
A command post is no longer under Empire control.
What's up?
How much? Oh, hey, Dylan!
I'm the Dylan, not you!
Dylan? Hello? Hi, we can barely hear you. Is it just me, Britt?
I didn't think it's just you.
Oh, okay.
We've lost the command post.
Yeah, it's fine. Get back.
We're losing reinforcements.
Yeah, I can hear you.
I'll fix it in a second. I'll just turn him up and see if that fixes it.
So Dylan has my sexy voice now. I got a death by Adler to elite the mouse, whatever you call it. It's really big.
A command post is no longer under Empire control.
Is it wireless or
no, it's wired.
Yeah, okay, let's go.
A command post is under Imperial control.
I don't know. I've been getting into a lot of what to get because I'm trying to get more. I'm gonna get like a $70 headphones, great earbuds. And like I say, everything is like wireless and bad for gaming right now.
A command post is under Imperial control. Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
So you're playing Call of Duty 2002?
Don't get up!
Call of Duty 2002. You just lost the advantage here.
Interesting. Well, we're playing a game from like 2005.
Really?
Last right shot is 2005, not 2004.
Right. The one for 2004 is different and harder.
We've lost control of the command post.
Oh man, we got four people. Now I can do 2v2. If Brett doesn't fucking leave.
Well, Brett never came back.
No, he's here.
Oh, hey.
Bitch, what do you mean?
Do you not hear the noise that people join?
I might have turned that off.
Long time.
Hey. Wait, what happened?
You got three more people and 14 more people joining us.
How drunk are you, Brett?
Long time. How drunk are you? You just left and like, didn't say anything.
And I took a couple shots of whiskey and time.
What'd you say, Brett? Brett, what did you say? What happened to you?
Post is under hostile control.
Which one?
You.
You.
What happened to you?
I took a couple shots of whiskey.
How? Why does that keep you from playing the game? I don't understand.
There's no whiskeys in
there. Oh yeah, fuck yeah. See that, Sean?
Yeah.
I killed you. You like it?
Yeah, I loved it.
Why is it like?
How are we still winning?
Every time you do that, dude, it's like you like it. You like it, John?
Brett, we're still winning on a map where you have the advantage. You understand?
Espo.
I'm not even gonna use the Emperor here.
You liking the cold weather in DC? Or
yeah, it's not as cold as it is right now.
I'm working in Warrington now, and I hate the weather up there.
Victory is within our grasp.
Yeah.
We've lost control of a command post.
I'm on my third tour, so I have one more, then I have like a permanent home that I go to for a little bit.
A command post has fallen to our enemies.
There's
our
only 11 of you left.
Do you guys want to do 2v2?
Yeah. Or you could all just be against me. No, that's not fair.
Reinforcements are thinning.
Gotcha.
So I'm trying to get Brett to move to DC.
Why?
So we can, all three of us can go out drinking together.
Wait, oh yeah, Dylan's there too, you said.
I'm going after that inbound.
Yep.
Only for a little while.
No, don't
leave us. Captured a command post.
Brett, how does it feel to only have four men left on the map where you had the overwhelming advantage? Did you not get Yoda or something? What happened?
What team are you on, John?
I'm on the Imperials.
Alright, I'm joining the Rebels.
That's funny, because they have literally one man left or something. Wait, you're here? You were able to join, like, mid-game?
Yep.
I didn't know you could do that.
Let's see...
I have a sniper.
No, what the fuck? Oh, we lost.
Alright, I'm gonna let Dylan in now.
2v2. 2 or 3v1. 3v1.
There we go.
Are you moving back because you miss me?
No.
Are you staying in DC then?
No.
Did you just hear him? He said it like 2 seconds ago what he was doing.
I know, I'm trying to convince him to stay though.
No, I don't wanna not mostly I just miss my family, but yeah. It's
and me
other things too.
At least you have family.
That's fair.
Just so you know, you can change teams, but don't.
I can't. Okay, refresh. Is your lobby done yet?
I'm recreating it.
Dylan, you can be my movie buddy again.
Nah, I'm good.
So when do you think you're going to be moving back?
No idea. It's probably June or July at this rate, but it sort of depends on when, I'm looking for jobs right now, but it's just like, I don't know what's going to happen with the economy and whatnot, since it's getting worse. And, you know, 0% interest, you know, isn't a really good sign, so.
So you work with Lockheed, right?
Yeah.
Don't they have offices in Raytheon?
They have offices.
Boom.
It's
starting. It's Zaler Avon. The password's 123.
Busy. Did you start a game or something? Because I didn't have to enter a password.
123. Yeah.
No, I didn't have to enter it.
Oh shit! Wait. Get out. Get out. Quit.
Quit. I hate the space battle. Do we have to do the space thing?
Oh, come on. We gotta get a taste of it.
I'm so bad at it.
You're bad at everything, Brett. Hold on.
You know this.
Sorry, yeah, second.
So, Brett, I was playing with John, and I was, losing by a lot, and then some random guy joined and helped me,
Because I didn't have the fucking password on.
And John was getting an argument. He's like, I put the password on. How'd you get it? He's like, no, you didn't.
So dumb. Alright. Now do it.
I don't want to do it. I just did it a little while ago.
What, are you going to pout and leave?
I can if you want me to.
You have to fly the flag onto the circle behind your ship, just so you know.
Why do you have to be so aggressive with hitting your buttons, dude? Brett, I know where you live.
Team?
Wait, who's gonna be on whose team?
I'm on your team, John.
Okay.
Oh, yeah,
got it.
We're gonna get killed.
What's the password?
123.
Gotcha.
1234.
Shut up.
1234, gotcha. Oh, sweet space battle.
Yeah. Space capture the flag, no less.
Wait, what team? What team are we in?
Brett, you choose. I'll choose. Brett, what are you gonna be on?
I guess CIS?
Okay, me and Brett J are at CIS. You guys, your Republic. Got it?
You got it.
Alright.
I didn't understand. What?
Brett, you're clones.
Let's go die, guys. Come on. No, wait.
Dylan, how old are you?
21.
You're only 20. No, you're
oh,
not.
Damn.
I forgot how to get into a thingy thing.
Oh, Brett,
you have to set your control.
Okay, get out of the way.
Found my crowd. Oh, I got it.
You're an idiot.
I don't know how to drive. Hold on. I killed myself.
Inverted.
You're gonna go setting.
Brett's inverted.
Oh, Brett has the flag.
Yep.
I'm on him now.
Brett's on my team.
No, I'm not.
No, Dylan is.
Oh.
No, that's my.
So wait, does it go back to where I got it?
No, I got it now.
When you kill me, does it go to the person?
No, it just it stays there for 10 seconds or so, 15, and then if no one gets it, then it resets to the middle.
Look at me, I'm flying.
I'm proud of you. There's two things you can do, Brett J. You can do a trick, and you can do an turnaround, an Immelman turn. And you can boost.
I'm still not too good at locking on.
Why? I just make it my second... My
I
second mouse button.
I lock on, but it doesn't get to it.
That's because you have to wait till it's red instead of white. You know that, right?
Yeah. But it's still not...
Well, if they dodge, then they dodge. It's whatever.
The CIS no longer has the flag.
You know how you can see when there are incoming missiles? Yeah. People dodge when they see that.
They do missiles.
They're your secondary. Go to your starfighter, controls.
The CIS no longer has the flag.
Damn it. Can I kill you, John?
You killed someone else, and then you flew into your own ship, and then I grabbed the flag from you. I was shooting at you the whole time, though. Nice.
Nice.
I got shot at this guy. Oh, by Spell.
I think we should play, Fall Guys.
Oh my god, Fall Guys.
John doesn't have that game.
Right. Because it's... I don't know. I never got into it.
I'll gift it to you.
Oh, thanks.
Oh no, I just lagged out. Okay. That happened.
Ooh, might have the flag. You got killed by an auto turret. It's their heart. They're assholes. Those auto turrets. Super Sergeant Safety, I love your name. Got it.
Dylan, are you drinking?
Nah.
Aww.
He's making salmon, though.
Yep.
He's always making salmon.
Yeah, salmon's fucking great, man.
I don't know, I got food poisoning from it, so I don't eat salmon.
Where'd you get it from?
The grocery store.
Okay, that narrows it down.
Brett killed one of our own teammates, but he didn't kill any guys. He died twice.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
Space Hoth. Who do you want to be, Brett T?
Rebels? Wait, what?
Brett T, who do you want to be?
I want to be clones.
You're not Brett T.
Brett T. Who do you want to be?
Clone. What are the options?
Rebels and Empire.
Empire.
Yeah, Empire.
All right, we're Rebels, Brett J. Except this one's an assault instead of a...
Okay, I'll switch teams. Hold on,
yeah, switch teams.
No, join the Empire.
You know what? How about all of you play Empire and I'll be Rebels?
Attention all pilots. Attention all pilots. Prepare for takeoff.
My screen went black.
Yeah, mine too.
Oh.
Lead the way.
Did it?
There we go.
Oh. It's like on and off, it's funny.
Not happening to me, that's weird.
That's because of your host.
What's the goal of this one?
To destroy critical systems and get points. I set it to much lower, so it's not going to take forever like that one we did, Brett.
Look out, power on your tail!
They're all over!
Nice one.
I'll kamikaze it.
I saw that kamikaze on the log. Oh, I just fucking sniped that interceptor though. How are you making, Brett J? Do you know how to increase and decrease throttle?
My screen went black.
He knows about the different ships.
And how to boost.
No, stop going black!
You should learn how to boost.
Scramble reinforcement!
Fuck!
Scramble reinforcement!
Why do they
stop
block
going
off
black.
One side?
What?
Why do they block off one side?
Permanent.
Because you don't need two hangers.
Dude, my fucking black. This sort of sucks. No, because Dylan's was going black too.
Yeah.
Maybe it's how good your system is, I don't know. I haven't had the problem.
That's because you're the host, you dumb fuck.
Oh, interesting. Maybe.
Are you in their base, John?
Yeah, I am. You can actually spawn in here if you want. Spawn in here, Brit J.
I did. Nice. It keeps going black for me, though.
I got the precision pistol. I'll destroy their auto turrets.
Their auto turret defenses have been disabled.
I stole your ship.
Wait, you can't take that. That's our spawn point. That's why we can spawn in here. Park that back. Take one of their ships.
Why did they take their ship?
What?
Someone's...
Their shields have been disabled. They're flanking
us! What am I supposed to do in here?
You're supposed to use time bombs to blow all the shit up. Why, what area are you in?
I'm in their, like, control area.
That doesn't... You mean the life support?
Only I landed in your area.
Okay, and you say control area. Do you mean life support? Because there's no control area.
I don't know what it's called. It has a bunch of computers.
It's probably life support. You're supposed to put time bombs on the big computers and fucking blow them up.
What happens if I die?
Then you go back and do it again.
So just a way.
What'd you say, Dylan?
God damn it.
Did you die, bro?
Yeah.
I already got that one.
Their engines have been destroyed.
Good one. Alright, we've got everything we need to here.
How much is that help?
I'm gonna go out and bomb their
attention
shit.
Attention all pilots! Attention all pilots! Prepare for takeoff!
I'm gonna borrow one of you guys'
Miners
bombers.
Up on you.
That's okay.
Does your screen keep going black, Dylan?
I'm gonna keep pressing back.
Oh yeah, I hit it. Do I destroy the little computers on the edge too?
No, that was a waste of time. You just focus on the big one. You use three time bombs and then you're good.
Take that bomber!
Oh my.
Our auto turret defense has been disabled!
Oh, you're in the auto turret defense mainframe. It only takes two. What'd you say, Brett?
One of the things I keep shooting me.
Auto turrets? You can shoot those with your pistol.
Now, where's the other thing?
There's like three doors there, you can destroy everything.
Their frigate has been destroyed.
Engine overheating.
I think I need to increase my mouse sensitivity.
Help with mine!
Not any more bombs, Dylan.
My game keeps crashing, boys.
Aww. You left?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Do you want to restart your computer and try again?
Yeah.
It's a game from 2005. Why do you keep crashing?
Because it's a game from 2005.
No, that's the reason why it should be easy to run. That's the opposite of sense.
Their sensors array has been destroyed. All
right, well, I'm gonna go play some Rocket League.
Okay. One lasts like 5 minutes.
Well, it kept crashing.
Just reboot your system and try again.
Mm-hmm.
find for Dylan now.
It still happens. Ah, we're gonna hit.
Recon bomber behind you. The communications relay has been destroyed.
Hooray.
That was...
Dylan?
Chase down that fighter!
Whoa, whoa. I have to admit, I like the TIE bomber better than the V-wing anyway. Or the Y-wing rather.
Their bridge has been destroyed. Target that bomber.
Die, rebels. I can't hear Brad.
No, I'm sorry, I'm not talking.
Can you hear him now? Can you hear him now?
Yeah, I can hear him.
Okay.
I can't shake him!
Got him. Our shields are almost down. Oh no.
The hangar is under fire. This is not a drill.
Bomber sneaking up behind you.
I heard you guys were playing with this shit. Are you guys still in here?
Yeah, I'm in here.
Got that guy. You brought a random bot with you? Super Sergeant Safety. Wait, you guys aren't on my ship. You never finished the life support systems off either. You got the engines though.
Yeah, I kept getting killed.
The hangar is under fire. This is not a drill.
That's why you bring a landing craft.
We won! Yeah!
Woo! You're supposed to bring a landing craft so you can respawn in my base.
Huh. I'm gonna grab my food real quick.
Okay. I'm gonna check out my steak while you do that. I got 18 kills and didn't die. Hey! My steak is gonna be done in like 5-10 minutes. Oh man. Did I set the fucking max minimum to 4 by accident? Is everyone waiting?
It said waiting, but I restarted the game.
Oh, okay. Let me make a new session anyway.
Oh, okay.
I can't hear Brett T either.
Brett. Thought if some mute himself. Let me check.
Yeah,
oh,
it's...
he muted himself.
Brett. Brett. Yoo-hoo!
Oh, he muted himself. That's weird. Okay.
He's being weird. Brett J was gonna love the second match that I'm putting on here, but he's not here to enjoy it. He was gonna love it. I know he was. Oh my god, the Endor hunt. The hunts are fantastic. Don't you agree?
Let's see.
Alright. I just launched it. Zaler, Avon, 1, 2, 3. We'll wait for Brett. You guys will both be on the same team.
Yeah, probably for the best.
Give me 1 second while I check on my steak again. I don't know what Brett's doing.
Yet.
Hello?
Hey Brett, where'd you go?
Oh, I went to get a refill.
You're back? You're back, Brett. Okay, join the session.
Is Joe winning?
Yep. Yeah, definitely. You wanna be, do you wanna be Empire? Yo, what's up, Sava Sweat? You wanna be Empire or Rebels, guys?
Empire.
Okay.
But no, the Empire never wins in this game.
Yeah, that's the point. It makes perfect sense.
That's not true.
The Empire?
It doesn't... They don't have an advantage throughout every map. They have a huge disadvantage on Polis Massa.
Cover me. No, but... Stay with me. In the movies, especially Disney movies, they never win. John, how do you feel about the romanticizing in the Disney films?
What about it?
Oh, like, Disney, they make it more into a love story than an action fight story.
Are you talking about the movies?
Like the most recent Disney Star Wars movies.
Well, episode 2 was like a giant love story.
I didn't hate them, I love them with all my heart, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, it's both hate and love.
God damn it, Sean.
Were you shooting at me?
Yes, for like 10 minutes. Gosh.
Yeah. How have you idiots not taken that other command post? Yeah, I assumed you were going to, that's why I moved to yours.
Hold up.
You guys didn't go for the neutral one? Okay. Wait, that's my own Wookiee. Whoops, I killed him.
We gained a command post.
My bad.
Take out the officer. Don't this way. On your six.
If
just like shooting womp rats, eh, kid?
They load up real good.
Oh, there you are. Oh, I fucked up.
Tell him. So I'm telling.
What?
I fucked up too.
Yeah, it's my screen keeps going black.
It still happens to you?
Yeah, I don't know why.
That's really weird. Maybe if you lower your visual settings.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to do. But, I wonder if it's,
I'm gonna turn off my oven while you guys get a free moment to catch your breath.
My fortune cookie.
I'm back.
My fortune cookie said, "Luck is on my way."
Well, that's actually pretty good. That's a good sign.
I'm spawning in as Leia. You're all fucked.
Ah, fuck.
You're going
well,
for.
Are you gonna like draw us in by your hotness?
Of course. That was a little sexist, Brett. You know the most important thing is command posts, right?
Yes.
I'm taking you down,
yeah.
Plastic boy!
Yep.
Die! Die! Die!
Is that charming enough for you?
My own men just push me around all the time, so like while I'm aiming and shooting, so I can't actually hit anything.
Victory is ours!
You're gonna have no spawn in a second if you don't get your head in the game. Oh, that was you! Nice!
Yeah, kinda hard one.
Hostile reinforcements are dropping!
You're playing the... Are you playing the Rocket Trooper consistently?
We control a command post. Enemy reinforcements are declining.
Where's Brett?
Nowhere.
We've lost control of a command post. Hostile reinforcements are dropping.
Why can't I go through that door? Got him. Leia to the rescue. Man.
Let me.
Super Sergeant. Did you get any awards, Brett?
How do you tell?
It gives them to you on the bottom on the results screen. Do you want to be the rebels or do you want to be the fucking ice yeti monsters? I think they're called wumpas.
I guess rebels.
Okay, I'll be the wumpas. Hope you don't regret it.
Let me go change my graphics setting.
Sure. All right, you joined.
I did.
Yep, you both are here. Oh, he left. Oh. Whatever, Brett. This one's you and me. Hi, Brett! Got him. I waited for you.
First
again. I knew you were gonna do that. Friend hit me. Oh, you got me. Now I have to run all the way back from this cave. May have the upper hand now, but you won't.
Is this just kills?
It's just kills. Alrighty. Woo! Are you seeing the match?
Yeah, I just saw it wreck it, you know, by a wall.
Nice. Someone finally killed me. I was on a fucking spree. Are we tied yet? Almost. Oh fuck, you're gonna win.
Yeah!
Yeah.
I joined at the last minute.
And he killed one guy, yeah. Brett killed 8. Death. I killed 27 people, what the hell?
Yeah, that'll teach the wampas.
Apparently it will. Alright, just a regular conquest on the Death Star. Empire or Rebels?
Well, let's keep the streak alive. We'll go Rebels.
Okay. Alright, I'm Empire.
A command post has fallen to our enemies. Our numbers are being depleted.
Fuck. I even neutralized that command post for everyone.
You failed.
Apparently.
Yeah.
This way. I've got your stick.
No one's taking the post, though.
Right behind you. Spread out. We've captured a command post.
Right, you there?
Follow me. Watch the sky. Check your fire. Lead on. Resuming solo maneuver.
You killed yourself.
Yeah, I had the screen went black and I pressed it and I threw a grenade. Branching off. I'll try playing.
On the side.
God damn it.
Did you ever play the new Battlefronts?
Very briefly.
Yeah.
Nothing too exciting.
They're kind of eh. Ewok hunts is pretty cool.
Damn it. Fucking Ben Palastro over here.
Get your head in the game, Brett.
Yeah, Brett. What, did you walk off?
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, I didn't see that. I was just saying that randomly.
Come on, kill him! Alright, I've got the hero. You ready for me to break your back? Hey!
Don't you say that you were getting something then? Where are you saying it? The Emperor! I didn't dream that.
I don't know. I might have said something like that. Oh yeah, I got a new SSD, but I didn't want to do that for it also. Since pretty much two of the slots they connect the hard drive into are broken, so probably a bad
thing. Got him.
We almost had the Emperor.
We've captured a command post. Hostile reinforcement count diminishing.
You can lower the bridge if you blow up the green glowing panel, by the way. Wait, how do we win?
I think it killed more of us.
Oh, okay. Damn. Is it 100 or 150 for the starting? That's kind of weird. That ended way faster than I thought it was going to. Another hunt. It's really hard to win as the stormtroopers here, so you know.
Did we get any points?
No, you lost one. You lost the command point. You actually did gain one. No, you neutralized one of ours before, but you never gained it. Alright, it's really hard to win as Ewoks. What do you want to do? Wait, no, I'm sorry, sorry. No. It's really hard to win as the Stormtroopers. It's easy to win as the Ewoks. What do you want to do?
Ewoks.
Alright, go ahead.
How do I turn the Discord overlay off?
In Discord, I think? I mean, I know there's a setting.
Yeah, sorry. No, I was just thinking. I'll let out my bad.
Yeah, no problem.
You're an ass, John.
That's when he walked. Hey. How is that not a headshot exactly?
Die, Ewok.
Wait. No, Dylan, you should be playing on the Ewoks. Go ahead and switch.
Alright, respawn.
You click the icon on the top. What?
How are they better?
They just always seem to win. Like, I can't explain it.
Well, we only have 2 points.
That's weird.
Yeah, because I was on the Empire and I was getting so many kills.
Thanks. Yeah, but whenever I play on the console, they always, it's a real struggle to win as not the Ewoks.
Okay, I think I fixed the issue. It was just a Discord overlay.
It was the Discord overlay? Oh my god, Brett J is so dumb. Brett T, you should text him at some point. Well, I'm not killing you.
How am I supposed to kill you with like this freaking stick?
I do it all the time. Did I just kill you again? No, that wasn't you.
I'm alive. The path is done.
As I trudge slowly over.
I'm pretty sure I remember this right. It's hard to win as Ewoks. It's easy to win as Ewoks. Oh, you almost killed me. I hear you. My AI are so bad.
Great shooting! They're trying to flank us. Ow!
Need to focus on actually getting headshots. That was not a headshot. That was a headshot. How is that not a headshot? How is that not a headshot? What? I swear to God, I'm getting these fucking headshots. Oh. Incoming teddy bear.
No, my brother. Let's get him, Brett.
Stand still. So I can aim for your little heads.
That's me.
Fucking my own stormtrooper ran in front of me while I was aiming my rifle. Finally got another fucking headshot. Took fucking forever though. How is that too high up?
I'm getting the hang of it.
Did you run out of sticks?
Then find an ammo bot. I got the beam rifle.
Please, ammo bot, give me more sticks.
Yeah, right.
Or I can just die.
I have the beam rifle, watch out for me.
Copy that.
So where's my rescue coming this time, John?
Where's your rescue what?
Normally when I'm getting killed like this, something happens when I start winning. Like someone else joins.
Well, make Brett J join, because he's too dumb to turn up Discord overlay. I killed you and my friend.
Wow, impressive.
Oh, that was you again? Did I just kill you twice?
No, I just for sure.
Oh, there's Spug.
I'm coming, Brett, don't worry. Oh, you're dead.
Yeah, he is dead. Of the very variety. My fucking reticle is not showing up when I'm not zoomed in. Is this happening to you too? For the sniper. Oh, it's for the sniper, but the pistol is fine. That's weird. I'll start pistol whipping, boys.
Alright, let's spawn kill him.
Oh, there you are.
Your little stupid theory.
I got 51 of them too. Hey, Super Sergeant Safety, you got Deadeye. That means you got a lot of headshots.
Yeah, that's strange.
Yeah, see, so guys, you were playing with spears and stones. Yeah, you usually on console, the Ewoks always win. I don't get it. Whatever.
Ooh, I remember I remember playing this game on PS3 a lot.
You mean PS2?
Nah, they released a version of it on PSP.
Oh, PSP, right. I know exactly what you're talking about.
Yeah. I wish I played on the PS2, though, because...
I have it for PS2 and Xbox, and now PC. Do you want to be Wookiees or CIS?
We'll be the Wookiees.
Alright. We only have the Magna Guards.
Are we again the Wookiees?
Yeah.
So Dale, on my mouse, I can change the DPI on my mouse.
What does that even mean?
The sensitivity while I'm playing.
Remember, breath, small words, not big ones. How much did your mouse cost if you don't mind asking?
All right, that's a neurotoxin.
I got a gift card from this thing. So I use that for like $56. It's pretty good.
You got me. Oh, I didn't even notice you there.
Tim the Tatman uses it.
What is my lock on? I never bothered with locking on, so I didn't actually set it to anything I would recognize.
How do you zoom?
I mean, I set it to be my
Thought I
said it. Oh fuck. I fucked up. Target lock. Oh, lock target.
I need ammo.
Yeah, locking on with the Magna Guard, it can actually be important. I never set my inventory target lock to something I would remember. Oh shit, you're winning.
Contract ending?
No. Not.
Damn it.
I technically can't speak up about talk about it. But nah, it's just I just kinda wanted to go back. But we'll see. Maybe if I see you again then it'll remind me why I'm just kidding, that's me.
Aww. Yeah.
So much has changed, Dylan, in this town.
Oh, got yeah. You.
Man,
you missed the Trump truck parade.
Oh,
like
really?
30 or 40. Yeah. Was the boat thing here, John? Or was that somewhere else?
No, that was somewhere else.
Yeah. That was
before, right? I thought it was like here too, just not as big.
Well, I wouldn't know if there was one.
Did you hear about that? That one of the boats sank during the Trump parade? Yeah,
you can
see a picture floating around of the Trump flag down at the bottom.
Well, yeah, that was a couple of them, right? A bunch of them fell. Yeah, it was because the rich people, big boats, fucking created too much wake and sank the fucking small people, poor boats. It's funny.
Isn't that a metaphor for something?
I know, right? It's funny as fuck. I should have fucking done neuropoison. Hey you, stop using that turret.
no.
I was kidding. Oh wait, don't I have one too?
Yeah, you do.
Nope. Don't use it.
It does.
That's cheating.
Hold on.
How do you get so many damn kills, John?
With this one, I lock on, and this specific gun is actually a homing thing, but it doesn't always hit. But I usually just use the average trooper and use their blaster rifle and aim for the head. And I play in first person.
Man, we're gonna lose.
How did you... Oh.
No, we're not. Keep it together.
We won.
Yeah.
Give me 1 second to bring my steak over here. Oh, I only got 21 that round. You guys were pretty close to me. Super Sergeant Safety never died.
Yeah, I was hiding in the turn like a true hero.
Super Sergeant Safety got camper. And traitor, because he killed two of your own. And public enemy, because he got a lot of kills.
Yeah, that might have... Yeah.
Spout got Deadeye, because he got a lot of headshots. Give me 1 second.
Oh yeah, I kept firing at the Wookiees since I forgot they were on our team.
Nice.
Oh, we're fighting the Gungans.
Quickly, let's win before he's back.
What's your favorite Star Wars movie, Brett? I thought I asked you this, but I forget.
I don't know if I have a favorite.
Yeah. If you have one.
Not this one. Phantom Menace.
I love the Phantom Menace.
Oh, do we not have guns?
Oh, we
don't. How does it work?
Oh, we have grenades.
Mm. But do we have to get close to them or something?
Don't know. I forget even how I threw them. Oh, it's right trigger.
Oh yeah, I remember. They don't have any. They just have... Team it. Dylan, haven't you been a good boy this year?
Oh shit!
No.
Hey! You started.
It's okay, we didn't know how to fire for the first, 5 minutes.
What'd you say?
Oh, we didn't realize we didn't have a gun for a long time.
You didn't realize that.
You been a good boy this year, Brett?
Yeah.
That was good.
You're so dumb. You can fix the turrets up, though.
Is it medium rare?
Yeah. I can't believe you started without me.
Well, we didn't know how to stop it.
Huh?
We were just like, oh, we gotta fight, you know?
Oh. Does it really make a difference?
You're pretty ahead of me at the moment. I did come back a little right there. Some rando Gungan killed me. Cringe. Wasn't even one of you.
Nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, we won.
Bullshit.
We got three kills between us.
I was gone for most of the match. I got 7 kills, and you got... I can't even see you. You got negative kills. Wait, no. I'm sorry, you got negative points. You got 3 kills between you, and you also must have killed your own, because you got negative points as a total. Dylan, you killed 5 of your own.
Whoopsie. They're in the way.
John, it's about teamwork, okay?
Sometimes teamwork requires sacrifice.
Wait, I think this is the start of the list, right? Is it? Oh, wait, no, this is... Yeah, wait, let's go back. Let's end the session really quick and start new maps. Let me take a bite of my delicious steak. Mmm. Mmm.
Are you gonna pause the game and just all your viewers watching eat steak?
What?
Are you gonna pause the game and have all your viewers watching eat steak?
No, no, no. I'm queuing up something else right now. No, I don't want to put you through that one again.
Hey, Brent, let me send you something.
You sent me what?
I can share it in the Discord too, but it's funny.
Okay. Almost. Yeah, why was it set to 100? Damn, that's why it ended so fast. By the way, rematch. I want to be Ewoks this time.
I like your thing going.
Yeah. Oh shit, let me look at it.
I love you, I posted a Discord.
Is it, put it in general.
Gotcha.
It's a pro Trump meme, John.
Oh.
I think it was actually written by him.
I might delete it then. After I see it. Yo, did you put it there?
Let me put it.
Brett, text Brett Jay and tell him you just have to kick off Discord overlay.
He's not gonna join. Once he leaves, he doesn't come back. And I feel like he doesn't really like this game.
Yeah, you're just too much of a bitch to say so.
Or I put it in eat me, drink me.
Oh my god. Okay. Nice. Thank you for sharing. Now it's gone.
Waiting for players.
Yeah, it is.
Dylan.
I'm watching the Lego Star Wars trailer.
Oh yeah? When is that coming out?
May 2005.
Nice.
I played that game recently.
I played that a lot with my brother as a kid.
It was great.
I always made him play the shitty characters.
Yeah.
I'm waiting for you, John.
I'm already in. We're waiting for Dylan.
Yep. I think I got one more game in me, then I'm probably gonna...
Okay.
You wanna play?
Password incorrect.
1, 2, 3.
You wanna play Warzone, John? After?
I wanna play this.
One.
John?
Hmm. Hmm.
What's the password, John? Is it 1, 2, 3?
Yeah, 1, 2, 3.
Okay, it's not letting me.
Brett, I want to play this, though.
I'm hitting all day.
I know. Why is it not letting you?
Okay, now it says joining session, but busy. Okay, that's good.
Okay.
Okay, I'm joining.
Sweet. Be the Empire.
Got it.
Is your salmon getting cold, Dylan?
Nah, I ate it. Getting cold in my belly.
Is that what you make all the ladies, Dylan? Specialty salmon?
Yeah, here's my specialty salmon. I cook it in the oven and I don't put anything on it.
Damn it. Got me that time. I killed both of your friends, though.
They don't matter.
What the fuck is with this rock aim? The rock aim is so bad. Oh my god!
Dylan, do you use a headset or a mic?
I use a headset and a mic. So I have two separate ones, sorry. What about you? Do you use two separate?
I'm just using headphones and I have a mic. Not attached, I just got a microphone. Only like $30. With a condenser. Yeah. On it.
Oh wow, fancy.
Yeah.
I shot one in the back. I feel kind of mean.
And the fact that we're destroying animals.
Yeah. These little... like, we're a bunch of aliens coming down and just killing all of them.
Where'd Brett go? I want to rematch him.
I got a headshot.
My first two kills were both headshots. Were back-to-back headshots.
And I just walked around.
Yeah. What the fuck? Where are you?
That's spawn killing your friend, sorry.
John, you're not doing too hot.
I guess on PC it's flipped from what it usually is. Ewoks always lose. I got Brett! No, that was my heel! That was my heel! Fucking stupid ass. Stole my heel. There's like 8 of you around me and I still fucking managed.
Yeah, you're dodging us.
The Ewoks force pull.
What the fuck? How are you still alive? How did that miss? I'm right here! Thank you. God damn it.
This game's a lot better when it's not going black every 5 seconds.
Yeah, I know. I have 18 kills, what about you guys?
How do you tell?
It tells you whenever you kill someone how many you have. Why are you using your fucking pistol, you loser?
That's why I tried. See what I didn't use it.
It's easier to hit.
Yeah, when you're close, it's easier to hit sometimes. Gotcha.
I'm gonna lose. There's no avoiding it. It's too hard. With the Ewoks. Did I misremember? Maybe on console it was the same way? I don't know.
In Battlefront 2, it's a lot easier to win as an Ewok. Or not, not or the new Battlefront
2. On Battlefield 2.
Yeah, the Battlefield 2 one.
Why is it going over? Go away! Go away! Hi, Brett. Fucking Dylan fucking got me while I was trying to kill you.
I was like, where is he? I didn't think Dylan was shooting me.
What bump? I got as many kills as Dylan did.
Yeah, but, oh man, I want a most traitor. Or biggest traitor.
God damn it, Brett.
I was not trying to kill you there, Brett. You want to stand still? All right, I'll see you guys later. You have a good night.
You too.
One more.
One more, huh?
Fine, one more. Ooh, this is good.
What are you playing?
Dylan, what do you want?
Jawas. Well, be Jawas.
Wait, why didn't I have it spawn right away?
No one does. Wait, you did?
I didn't.
Yeah, no one does. There's a timer.
No.
I'm so bad, what the fuck? Fuck you!
Gotcha.
Ah, oh, stupid time.
How are you gonna sleep tonight knowing that kill happened?
I know, right? There's no reticule when you don't zoom in on the bolt action. Where are you, Brett?
Killing your buddies.
Ah, he stole my kill. I was gonna kill Dylan.
Yeah, I was standing there trying to reload. You got him, Brett, come on.
Thank you. Where are you, losers? There's one of you. Gotcha. I want to know where Dylan is. Oh, there he is.
Yeah, Dylan.
That's it.
How'd I miss all of that?
That's stupid.
I got you. How did I miss so much?
That's
28 kill. Oh! 29 kill. Let your friends hit you.
Yep.
Gotcha. Gotcha. There you are. Ha! No. No! Oh shit, I killed two of them in a row! I killed two of them with one shot! With a sniper, the bolt action. Beam, whatever. I'm amazing.
Don't get too carried away.
I'm literally firing right at him, and it's not hitting him somehow. I'm not lying to you. I was literally aiming right at this jaw. This jaw was broken. Something's wrong with that jaw. Got it.
Alright, I'll see you guys later. You have a good night. Mm-hmm.
You too.
Where are you going to?
You want to play something, Brett?
What? Something different.
Okay.
We got 48 kills.